You replaced Jane, for all intents and purposes, with a new system, which is you have four girlfriends at any one time.
I mean, well, hopefully they won't all leave me at once.
Well, most men watching this will be going, come on, Ted, what, how do you get away with that?
With great difficulty.
I mean, you must have a complicated schedule for these ladies. And the women must be very tolerant.
Well, they're first of all, they're good friends with me most of the time.
Are they good friends with each other?
Some of them are, and some aren't. It's complicated. It's much easier to have one wife, but when you have one wife and she leaves you, and I've been divorced three times, my life was so hectic, it was really hard to hard for them to keep up. It's much harder. I travel all the time.
You said very movingly that after you and Jane split up, you cried for 6 months. And
then I didn't cry for 6 months, but I was brokenhearted for at least that long.
Did you try and win her back?
A little bit. But it looked like we were so far apart philosophically that we couldn't do it.
How many times have you been properly in love in your life?
Twice.
Jane and?
And another person. But that's really in love. I love a number of people.
But there's a difference between being in love and loving.
Sort of. It's hard to tell where one starts and the other stops. You know,